Your government is giving these funds to a state which is violating the human rights. So indirectly you are becoming a part of a crime which you didn't want to do, but indirectly by funding this state, you are indirectly involving in those all war crimes or human rights violations which are done by this state. So we are requesting to the whole world that don't pay any funds to this Pakistan.
The English is done.